Wildlife biologists have designed a drone that can hover within swarms of bats as they zip across the nighttime sky. The drone is equipped with a microphone to record echolocation chirps and a thermal camera that can see bats' body heat. The microphone is insulated, and that allows it to pick up high-pitched bat chirps over the noise of the drone itself. And the foam prevents it from reflecting those chirps back to the bats. Similar technology has been used to record bats from the ground and from towers, but the Chirocopter has the advantage that it can be placed anywhere in 3D space. In testing, the team maneuvered the drone to hover in the middle of a bat swarm. In one 84-minute recording, they recorded at heights ranging from 5 to 50 meters, and there were so many bats that they recorded 46 echolocation chirps per minute. By monitoring the swarms from the air, the researchers hope that they'll be able to figure out how the fast-flying mammals avoid colliding with one another. No bats collided with the drone during the testing.